feel money everywhere for you. What's up?
In fact, my mom will let me go to my friend's house for a Halloween party. It's gonna be really cool. We're gonna have awesome haunted house with ghosts flying around and witches. And gonna be this huge, big red devil sitting on the front porch. And when you walk by, he's gonna go, welcome to the haunted house. And then give you tons of candy. And then when you walk into the
Scully.
Yeah.
Scully, your mom's right.
What?
I said your mom's right. To be honest, there are things at the party that may not be best for you to be going to.
Huh? What do you mean my mom's right? Bonita, I have a home to pick with you. You're my friend, you can't agree with my mom.
I am your friend, Scully, but in this case, I think your mom's right. I have 206 phones, so you better get busy.
Well, what am I supposed to do for fun on Halloween? Go to home, food, and hand out candy in my pajamas.
Scully, I've seen a picture of you in your pajamas, and it's pretty scary looking.
Ha! Bonita. So, then what? Stay in my room and don't even answer the door until like Halloween doesn't exist?
Not really. I was looking for you because I wanted to invite you to my party.
Really? A party? Like, with a house of house?
No.
Witches and ghosts?
Nope, and...
I know, how about a devil sitting on the front porch?
Definitely not.
What fun is this Halloween party gonna be?
Don't get all disjointed. This will be something a lot better, and you're going to have fun.
Yeah, doing what?
We're going to have a big light the night party in my front yard.
Huh? What a light the night party? What? Why are you doing that?
The Bible tells us in John 8:12 that as Christians we are the light of the world. Whoever follows Jesus will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. So on Halloween night, we're going to let everyone. Tell everyone about the love of Christ and light up the dark.
But my friend's party is in the afternoon. It won't even be dark.
Scully, people who don't know Jesus, that don't know Jesus, live in the dark rather than stay in the night.
You mean people like where like ghosts and witches and monsters and devils live and stuff? Are you pulling my leg?
That's exactly what I mean. Things like that can hurt us, Scully, and Jesus loves us and wants to protect us from all that stuff.
I see what you mean, Stephen. What are you going to do with this light party? Like the night party?
Well, we're going to have a barbecue and cook hamburgers and spare bones. I meant spare ribs.
My favorite.
We'll play music and sing and praise Jesus, and when kids come by, we're gonna give them real cool candy and tell them about the light of Jesus.
Wow, this sounds better and better. Positive spying.
Yeah, and you're invited.
Cool. Thanks, Bonita. But hey, you said this is a light the night party. Am I supposed to bring a light with me? Like a flashlight? Or maybe Mom will let me borrow our chandelier to use the ceiling. It's got tons of lights on it.
Oh, Scully. You're just too funny. You're tingling my funny bone. You don't need those kinds of lights. The only light you need to bring is the light inside of you. You're so humorous.
What? You don't want me to swallow the flashlight or lose the chandelier?
No, silly. The light of Jesus living in your heart, that's all you need to bring.
But, how do I know I have the light of Jesus in my heart, Bonita? Could you look down my throat and tell me if you see anything? Like, shining your light here, doing something in there?
Scully, you can't really see the light in your heart. You just know it's there because you can see it. Jesus is the light. I feel it in my bones.
So, Bonita, how do I get the light of Jesus living in my heart? How does Jesus get in there?
You just have to ask him.
That's it? I have to ask Jesus. I'm going to live in my heart.
make no bones about that.
Wow, can you help me?
Sure, I'll bet the kids would like to help us too. Will you guys help me pray with Scully to see if he can have the light of Jesus in his heart?
Yeah!
Great, let's bow our heads and pray. Repeat after me. Dear God.
Dear God.
Thank you for allowing your son to die for me.
Thank you for allowing your son to die for me.
Thank you for forgiving my sins.
Thank you for forgiving my sins.
I want you to come and live.
I want you to come and live.
In my heart forever.
In my heart forever.
In Jesus' name, amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Wow, thank you, Lita. I feel Jesus is shining in my heart now. I can't wait to tell everybody the good news about Jesus. Your light the night party is going to be so cool. I can't wait. Oh, Halloween is a great time to tell everybody about living in the dark, where Jesus is the light of the world, and can live in their heart. Hey, I got to tell my friends. Can they come too?
Sure, Scully, if they have the guts to come, I want to have somebody to come with.
Cool. Hey, thanks, Bogie. She has a party because my light will be shining. Bye, kids.
Bye. Bye.